two CoreXY beasts. One budget-friendly, carbon fiber-ready speed demon. The other, a professional-grade powerhouse that does more than just 3D print. Elegoo Centauri Carbon versus Bambu Lab H2D, which one deserves a spot on your desk in 2025? From lightning-fast speeds to modular tools and multicolor printing, we're diving deep to find out which is really the best machine for your money. Stick around, because the answer might just surprise you. Build, volume, and enclosure. One of the first and most noticeable differences between the two printers is their build volume. The Bambu Lab H2D boasts an impressive build area of 350 by 320 by 325 mm, making it ideal for large format prints, batch production, or prototyping applications where space is crucial. This expansive volume allows creators to produce bigger models or more parts in one go, which is a significant time saver in industrial or small business environments. It also supports a wide range of printing materials thanks to its actively heated chamber, which can reach up to 65 W, ensuring better temperature stability and warping resistance for high-performance filaments like ABS, PC, and nylon. In contrast, the Elegoo Centauri Carbon offers a 256 by 256 mm build volume, which is more modest but still sufficient for most personal and even semi-professional projects. What sets the Centauri Carbon apart is its fully enclosed chamber, which provides better environmental control than open-frame printers, particularly for printing with temperature-sensitive or abrasive materials. The enclosure is paired with internal lighting and a built-in camera, giving users real-time monitoring capabilities. While the build area is smaller, the enclosure design enhances reliability when printing with carbon fiber reinforced filaments and engineering-grade thermoplastics. Motion system and speed. Both printers utilize CoreXY kinematics, a configuration known for delivering fast, precise, and stable movement with minimal vibration. However, the Bambu Lab OLAB H2D takes speed to another level. It is capable of reaching tool head speeds up to 1,000 mm pass, with acceleration rates of 20,000 mm pass. These specs make it one of the fastest consumer-grade FF printers available. The printer also uses closed-loop servo motors and high-resolution motion sensors up to 5 mm, which provide highly accurate positional feedback, reduce print artifacts like ghosting or ringing, and improve print quality at high speeds. The Elegoo Centauri Carbon, while not as fast as the H2D, still offers impressive performance for its price. It supports speeds up to 500 mm/s with the same 20,000 mm/s Kerr acceleration, making it faster than most printers in its class. The CoreXY design ensures that the motion is smooth and stable, while the sturdy all-metal frame adds rigidity. This performance makes it ideal for fast prototyping and iterative design without significant compromises in quality. However, users should note that higher speeds may require some fine-tuning of slicer settings to avoid ringing and maintain detail fidelity. Extruder and Hotend performance. When it comes to extrusion systems, the Bambu Lab H2D once again offers professional-grade features. It includes dual closed-loop extruders by default, allowing for multi-material and multi-color printing without needing manual filament swaps. The printer comes with a standard hot end capable of 40 mm CoreX flow, and users can upgrade to a high-flow hot end that can reach 65 mm CoreX. The maximum nozzle temperature is up to 300 degrees Celsius, and the hot ends are modular for easy swapping. These features are ideal for demanding applications such as engineering prototypes, intricate multi-part models, and even small batch manufacturing. The Elegoo Centauri Carbon uses a hardened steel all-metal direct drive extruder capable of printing at 320 degrees Celsius, making it compatible with a broad range of materials, including carbon fiber PLA, nylon, and other high-temperature thermoplastics. It delivers a maximum flow rate of approximately 32 mm CoreXY, which is sufficient for most prints but may be limiting for extremely fast or large-volume extrusion scenarios. However, its extruder is finely tuned for abrasive materials and includes a dual gear feeding system to ensure consistent filament grip and smooth feeding under stress. Modularity and additional tools. One of the biggest advantages of the Bambu Lab H2D is its modularity. The printer supports a wide array of interchangeable tool heads, making it more than just a 3D printer. Users can install a 10-watt or 40-watt laser module for cutting and engraving wood, leather, acrylic, and more. There's also support for a blade cutting tool for vinyl and stickers, as well as a pen plotter module for artistic or drawing applications. This versatility effectively transforms the H2D into an all-in-one desktop fabrication center, ideal for makerspaces, design studios, and educational institutions. The Elegoo Centauri Carbon, on the other hand, is focused solely on FF3D printing and does not support modular tool heads or additional functions like laser engraving or plotting. This limitation is part of what helps it remain so affordable. While it may not serve as a multi-purpose fabrication tool, it excels in what it was designed for: high-quality, high-speed 3D printing with advanced materials, software ecosystem, and user interface. The Bambu Lab H2D is supported by Bambu Studio, a polished and AI-enhanced slicing environment that automatically adjusts print parameters for optimal results. It also features seamless integration with AMS, automated material system for smart material management, allowing up to 16 colors or filament types without user intervention. Firmware updates are delivered via Wi-Fi, and cloud printing support is built in, making the whole experience feel like using a modern appliance. In contrast, the Elegoo Centauri Carbon runs on Clipper firmware with a custom Elegoo OS interface. Clipper is widely respected in the maker community for its performance and flexibility, and it allows the Centauri Carbon to punch above its weight in terms of speed and control. Users can tweak macros, customize settings, and take advantage of a large ecosystem of open-source slicers like Prusa Slicer, Cura, and Super Slicer. However, the interface may be slightly more technical for beginners, and the printer lacks automated material handling systems like AMS. Ease of use and setup. The Bambu Lab H2D arrives semi-assembled but includes a guided setup process that walks users through calibration, auto bed leveling, and material loading. First-time users can expect to be up and running in under an hour. The modular tool heads are easy to swap, though the laser engraving setup may require some additional calibration. The printer's high level of automation, such as active flow compensation and AI error detection, significantly lowers the barrier to entry. Elegoo's Centauri Carbon comes fully assembled out of the box, making it extremely beginner-friendly. It features 1:1:1 point automatic bed leveling, filament runout detection, and an intuitive touchscreen interface. Its first-time setup is simple and can be completed in minutes. However, the lack of automated material handling and fewer integrated wizards may mean that some users will need to manually fine-tune their slicer profiles for best results. Reliability, maintenance, and support. In terms of reliability, the Bambu Lab H2D offers premium build quality and proactive maintenance features such as a built-in dehumidifier, autonomous venting system, and closed-loop extruders that prevent skip steps or layer shifts. This makes it an excellent choice for long unattended prints or environments where uptime is critical. Bambu Lab also provides regular firmware updates, active community support, and responsive customer service. Elegoo's Centauri Carbon, while not as feature-packed, offers robust hardware with a hardened steel nozzle, enclosed frame, and stable motion system. It performs admirably for long prints, especially when tuned properly, but it doesn't include advanced diagnostics or environmental management features like the H2D. Elegoo has a strong presence in the community via Discord, Reddit, and Facebook groups, though official documentation can be limited compared to Bambu Lab's offerings. Pricing and value. The difference in price between the two machines is significant. The Bambu Lab H2D starts at $1,899 for the base configuration and can go up to $3,499 with all modular tool heads and AMS included. While this places it firmly in the prosumer or small business category, it delivers outstanding value for those who need multifunctionality, high volume, and performance in one machine. On the other hand, the Elegoo Centauri Carbon is priced at a remarkably low $349 to $339, offering exceptional speed, a fully enclosed build chamber, and high-temperature filament compatibility at a fraction of the cost. For users who don't need multi-material or laser capabilities but want reliable, high-speed printing with modern firmware, the Centauri Carbon is an unbeatable value proposition. If you're looking for a professional-grade fabrication tool that combines high-speed 3D printing, multi-material support, laser engraving, and plotting into a single cohesive platform, the Bambu Lab H2D is the clear winner. Its massive build volume, closed-loop motion control, and modular design make it suitable for small businesses, industrial designers, and advanced makers who need versatility and precision. However, if you're a hobbyist, enthusiast, or even a semi-professional user looking for high-speed, reliable printing with carbon fiber materials in a fully enclosed environment, and you want to stay under a tight budget, the Elegoo Centauri Carbon is the better choice. It delivers remarkable performance for its price and provides a strong foundation for learning or experimenting with more technical filaments and print tuning. So that's it for today. If you like this video, then please hit the like and subscribe button for more videos. Thanks for watching.